Kev, aren't you top?
No.
Yeah? You're a top laner.
Oh, shit.
Today, that's right, today, we are playing 5v5s again.
Get your ass down here. Oh, fuck.
We're gonna take him into the woods for candy. I have only eyes to kill Zed. That's my job.
That's some shit.
I'm disappointed in myself.
Damn it, Kev, you stupid ass champion.
Alright, time to mute all.
Support item?
Bye. Muting all, and we try hard. I will now turn off my mic and see you all in 20 minutes.
Right. Give it to the fucking band, Zareth. I guess I had no business being out there, though. Not gonna lie.
Okay, that was a really bad shade from both of us. Oh, that was nerve-wracking.
That was a good option.
Oh shoot, my word button. I got my mouse changed.
To be honest, I'm surprised it didn't show the outline.
So like my word button is mouse button 5. I don't have mouse button 5.
I had to commit. Okay, never mind.
I can run up if you try and run down to me.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Do you flash? You do not. What? Keep cutting to me.
Yep, coming.
I know he's gonna bait me into his sin,
oh,
so.
Oh, come on. Yep. Commit, Jarvis. Oh, Josh.
Did Zed use R?
No.
Oh, fuck you two.
Oh.
Well, that's interesting.
Oh my god. Oh, cool.
Zed missing. Wait, actually, no, I can just walk back down to my way.
Yeah, piece of shit.
I don't have anything. I'll come.
You kill him.
Oh shit.
Oh what?
Hit ignite and ult.
Sorry, I couldn't do anything.
No, I went for it and I didn't hit my auto. It's all on me.
Careful.
They have vision there too.
Do they? Nah, yeah. They don't.
Yep, oh
nah,
my god.
They won't. They won't. Watch, see? Ah, oh, they saw me.
Just go to the tower.
I'm coming.
Yep, nice.
Alright, spell shields are fun. Don't do it, Chad. If he gets a triple shuriken, I die.
Stand right here.
Oh. Fuck. Oh no, it's still. That was so cool. Oh. I want to go on that so bad.
I'm down to die by bomb.
Okay, he has ult as well. I have force. Yeah, he does. 4 seconds till I can have damage up.
Oh my god.
Oh shoot.
Damn. I tried the R flash, but it didn't work.
It was a really good EQ. Thank you.
Oh what?
I'm gonna have to abandon you.
Yeah, it's fine.
Pretty fair champion.
Nice trade back. You know what I wish they had? You know, like, the whole 70 energy cost Q is nice. But like, can I have minion monster damage back?
Don't go up there, Chad. I don't think it's worth it right now.
Oh no, I want money.
Just pull it out.
Okay, I got outplayed. I had my screen locked. Oops. Or I had my screen unlocked, not locked.
That was the weirdest interreaction ever.
Playing sloppy. There we go.
Nice.
He was baiting me, but I don't understand why he was baiting me. Nope, coming.
I
That's, Zed.
Oh, that lifesteal. Holy shit.
They're coming up. They're rotating to you.
It's like we did no damage to him.
Did the same.
Jesus.
Nice. Ooh, hey, hold up. Sweeper. No! It's one health. No! Yes! Thank you.
You're literally team unkillable, dude.
Oh,
like, he walked out with the same amount of- Fuck, he's full health! What the fuck is that?
Oh, she didn't get anybody.
That ping was nothing, sorry.
I'm gonna pass mid first.
Alright. He got the better of me. Oh, I'm dead.
Bing, no!
Which she does not. Wait, what?
What?
That's a such a bait, isn't it? Yeah.
Absolutely.
And that's his stacks gone, so that's really good. I can almost hear him saying, "No, my stacks!"
Can't believe why she was waiting there.
Can we replace Protobelt with Gunblade? I have only eyes to kill Zed, and it's my job this game. I found a Zedling!
Oh! He's got that stupid assault, man. Don't worry, I'll protect you. Not doing any protecting today.
Oh my god! Okay.
I'm back here, Jarvan! You know you want me. Sorry!
Oh!
No! The EQ removal!
Yeah, you're just dead. She gets movement speed.
She's champion.
Holy shit!
I'm mad about that. I'm doing so mediocre.
Shut the fuck up.
I am. I want to make people afraid of me. This is not how to make people. Should I just kill him? He's gonna swap back. Watch. Oh, he's not. I lied.
No! No! I didn't expect to get deleted that fast. Apologies.
Oh shit. Bye bye. Less bye bye.
Well,
I'm back. She's still in there.
What the fuck? Oh, hi, no! Jess, I'm sorry!
That laugh.
There's a fly on my computer. Get away! I will kill you!
Oh, Jesse, no.
Keep fighting.
Oh, Jesse, yes. No, they're all over there. Careful.
No, keep fighting.
Fuck him up!
Believe in our
team. I hate that ult.
Oh, we have no red trinkets.
This one.
Ah! Come on, Andrew, you're getting your kills. Oh, I'm mad.
What was the
line? Now I'm mad.
Raise up. 200 plus collective years of game design
have brought us to. Oh my god! Wait, where'd he go? Oh, he's back. I'm scared.
Turn delete.
Don't, Steven, run! Okay, Zed should be back. Could have killed him if I ignited.
Somebody come and get me. Hope they're not gonna assassinate. Like, he's out.
Excuse me?
Yeah, he's dead.
Okay. So I'm out of here. You can have the tower. No, you can have the tower, bro. I told you can have the tower. Alright, here.
You have the mana. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, he's not the triumph.
Are you kidding me?
How come I'm not
Jeez, where'd that HP come from?
A healer drinker, baby.
You literally just stood in here and autoed me under tower and then walked away with his life.
Unless I auto attack. But who auto attacks? It's kind of cringe.
My frames go. God damn it.
Oh my god, he's dead.
Disappeared.
Where did he go? Oh my god.
That took me like 2 seconds to register and I'm already dead.
He's coming? I'm getting assassinated, James.
Careful, Steven. I'll get the dastardly scoundrel for you.
Oh my god.
He won't hurt you like that while I'm here. Oh wait, there's
a
control ward.
Fucking hotkeys.
Oh my god.
All is as it should be.
No, leave him alone.
I feel bad.
I was like, she can't possibly be there. But she was.
Yeah, call me spawn.
Oh, oh yeah, let me just be able to fucking hit her when I ignite her. Fucking hate this shit champion.
Woohoo, baby! Don't do it just now!
They said they feel
Thank
bad.
You for killing her.
They went all their sweat champs, man.
Alright, and that's a drag, baby. Oh, you guys are gonna get poked down hard. That shield is so big!
Wow, that's so much shield.
He tried aiming for me again!
Coming, yeah. Karma's not balanced and you wonder why she got nerfed / reworked. That's so... Oh, Dareth! Somebody say hi, chat.
Oh my god.
Okay. Oh, and I'm out. Oh, go away! Would you like to live? Too bad. Dude, I am CC'd for so long. Let me out! Who stole my Penta? You rats! Alright, I feel bad. I'll play like support next game.
Like, I can't keep killing me so fast, though.
She's a new champion, dude. Or relatively new. Can you believe this is the Akali, where they removed a lot of her stuff? Because
I honestly think old Akali was fair and balanced.
Old Akali was way more balanced than whatever they.
Oh,
whatever
my
this
God.
Is.
Old Akali was.
Like, what is this? I can't even alt.
Aww. My friend bought cheesecake. My coworker bought cheesecake to work. And she gave me the biggest slice. It's Uncle Tetsu's.
Oh my god.
Go Penta. Get fucked, bitch.
I just
JJ.
Came back.
Bro, y'all went
Did you like that I said hi to you?
No!
You didn't say hi back, so I had to teach you some manners.
Y'all were bullies. I don't wanna fucking hear it. You guys are so mean.
What? What do you mean
they
mean?
They matched us, what are you talking about? They're better team
fighters. You guys are fucking- No, you are bullies. You went Akali, Josh? You're a dick.
I wanted to run back the Zed versus
who
Akali.
Who else would he play other than Silas, who I banned?
Hold up. What did he just say? I wanted to play Camille or Renekton, but I wanted to run back the Zed versus Akali. Cause Andrew won't run back the Yasuo versus Akali with me. So we gotta forge a new rivalry.
I was sexually attracted to your shade.
Okay, that's a new one.
Go against Josh. In the warm glow.
I heard someone wants to switch. Who's switching?
Yeah, you mind if I go against Josh?
Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh. Ooh. New rivalries.
I like it.
I like it.
Unfortunately, we are out of time for this video, so if you want to see that matchup, you'll just have to wait for part 2, because I started editing at 8 o'clock, 8 p.m., and it is now 5 a.m. in the morning, so thank you for your time. So we love so free in a world of our fantasies, flying on dragons through sky high city. These are our childhood dreams, it's how we used to be. We were kings and queens in our childhood dreams. Oh.